Hola, chicas.
Well, I'm gonna do a video. Mamboile font video for my Creole people,
which
English and Creole. So for those of you who want to give back on and come up, you make a weakness to just make them look natural. So I'm gonna show you guys how to do it, which is nice and simple. Very simple. This is 2017. You don't need to look like a wiggy. Wiggy wig in your head. So I'm gonna show you guys. So you could make it look nice when you guys going out. There's no more grandma wigs. It could be a grandma wig. You make it nice. It's how you rock it, how you put it in your head. First, I have the sex mama. Oh, I give it a name. Abigail. We're gonna call Abigail. Like, you know, my daughter loves this woman. So I'm gonna call it Abigail. What I do is, see, if I've been born, it doesn't come like that. So what I do, mash the one tip and shoot on the tweezer. I bought a tweezer. Because the baby not even tight. Grandma will. So I make sure I tweeze it. So after that, I just put the napkin put skin, your skin color powder. So you put, make sure you put it under it, or you can do it on top of it. Make sure you put it nice. So you can look as natural as possible. You got one? How does that look? Step up. Nice. You can either do it like this. You stand out you want. And voila. Simple. And if you guys, I'm not a pro in makeup. If you guys want to know what kind of powder that I have, how to do a contour or eyeshadow, click the link below. I'm here for you.
Hey guys, don't forget to look in the description where I found my beautiful, wondrous wigs. And tune in for more for my funny wig reviews and much more. Goodbye.